It's a beautiful day in my neighborhood. Remix.
I'm in a blue Benz, blue grill, blue tint, striking blue ink when I jot down the blueprint.
Pretty beautiful. It's a pretty beautiful shot. Shape it up. Almost the best shot of the day.
Private jet blue, fly first class, never use jet blue. The blue Harley worth more than that blue book. I'm colorblind, but I love how that blue looks. It's the truth.
Best shot of the day was fucked up, man. That shit was coming together great.
Oh yeah.
It was my idea, of course. That's why you see my name on the director, why you see the slash. That's why you see that. I come up with some of the most beautiful ideas for the video to spot a low. We still moving, same day, a few minutes later. Away from the bullshit though. You know what I'm saying? That's how it is where we from, man. From where wild out here. When nobody shooting at us. We had a wall of 60 niggas standing up elbow to elbow like this. They shooting at us. It didn't hit nobody. It was bullshit. It was like some little shit that happened to happen real close up on the shit. Because some niggas that knew each other didn't like each other. Like, beautiful day still.
Playing crystal rain in the rain when thugs cry. Purple rains. I've been playing when the flood high. Purple Jordans with the purple leather tips. Purple L.I.G. Purple letters in the stitch. What you scrape in the gray goose? Got the purple lake of Jersey, purple stones in the Jesus.